Happy Wednesday, everybody. Halfway through the week already. It's nice when we have a Labor Day holiday, right?
I know. I was very confused because all, you know, upstairs we were talking about what day it is, and I said it's Wednesday. Tomorrow's Thursday, and then it turned into today's Thursday. So I was very confused. Today is technically Wednesday.
And I faked you out and said it was Thursday, and she totally fell for it, guys. It was the best.
I did.
A panic on her fake. I know. I'm a prankster at heart. I prank the people I love. Well, cheers.
Cheers.
And thanks to our friends at Circle K. So this is something that we're doing.
I'm removing the paper.
It's super cool. For once, you remove the paper. Have you heard of this word of the day thing we're doing?
You know, I just learned about it, and it's super cool. Don't walk into the Circle K with a secret word, because the people there may not know what you're talking yeah. about, because that's something I would totally do. Walk up and be like...
And demand your free drink. So you can win a free drink, a Polar Pop, from that whole wall. They have so mm-hmm. much to choose from. But you can also win some cool prizes, including a $25 gift card. You watch the 6 a.m. news right here on KPRC Channel 2. You listen for the word of the day. And then you go to our website, clicktohouston.com/CircleK. You enter that secret word. You get a coupon for a free Polar Pop.
And then that's when you go to the Circle K.
There you go. But yes. when you enter your info, that's when you're automatically entered to win the $25 gift card to Circle K. And you can enter to win every single day.
Oh, well, that's cool. And yeah, you right? can win and use that for different things, right? Because of all these yummy...
No, I think you just get the Polar Pop.
Oh, okay.
But you can get one of those bean and cheese tacos. Do you want one of these?
The burritos?
Or breakfast something? Did you eat breakfast today?
I did.
You did? But you didn't have lunch. They're having a meeting upstairs, and so we were locked out of the kitchen. We were not allowed to eat.
Bacon, egg. Well, that's what happens. Sometimes, you know, there's signs all over the building, right? And sometimes it's white noise for me. I mean, I knew that there were signs there, and I put my stuff in the refrigerator, and I walked on out. And
you get very confused by those signs, don't you?
Well, and it clearly states this space is going to be used from whatever time to whatever time, which is in the middle of the time that I go get my things out of the refrigerator.
There's actually a sign upstairs on the refrigerator door that says, Courtney, do not enter this room. But still, she just blows right past it.
Sometimes I have a really hard time seeing things that are right there.
What do you think? Because you're on TV, you can do whatever you want?
No, I didn't bust in the door. I didn't. My lunch is still there. I haven't eaten it. So,
well, this is your lunch now.
Donuts
so it all worked
and burritos.
Out for you. But be sure to check out the 6 a.m. news and watch for the word of the day. It's pretty cool to partner up with them and give you guys a chance to win something. We are not eligible to win, so sorry.
So sorry. But let us know when you do, because that's always really fun. People love fun and free things. What?
Of course they do. Of course. And we have so many giveaways coming up. I can't tell you just yet what we have planned for the fall, but guys, we have so many exciting things planned
so
here
many fun things.
At Houston Life.